Oh shoot, we gotta have to do some inputs. We're not using the trackball, we're using the Xbox 360 controller. Okay, there we go. 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Dude! Oh no, we're about ready to lose this match! Damn it! God damn it. Dude, we've been deuce. Add out. Dang it! Dang it again! Cheater! Damn it! Damn it! Hold on a second, I gotta check something here. Oh, no wonder! So let's try this, shall we? I think I found our problem here. Dang it! Dude! Stop doing that game! Dude! You're flunking here! You failed! Holy crap, man! AI's being a turd right now. Being a turd right now. Ow! Calm down, Robert. Stop giving up easy points here, you fool. Damn it again! Dude, stop playing, start playing by the rules game. Dude! No one likes a smackard. Great. All knotted up again. Nice going, Reg. Damn it! Set point for me. What? Damn it! 3.1. Okay, 0.2. Man, okay, we do not like this setup. Oh, come on. That's horseshit game. We failed. Joe. How did you miss? Yes, 3-1 in the second set. Yes, 4-1. Game, set, match, and that's that, and that's GG. If you're new and like what you see, please do follow the channel. Actually, no. Don't do that, Reg. Anyway, let's go. Again, we are implementing a rule here where. If we get a third sports game, we'll re-roll until we get a non-sports game. Which shouldn't take long.